Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining us for our summer jazz concert. It feels so great to be performing live music again, I can't tell you. So it's been a really fun few weeks for us preparing this concert and just making some new friends and getting together and playing some great music. So thanks for being a part of it. That first tune, Bench the Swing, Thelonious Monk classic, that featured Tyler Waggisback on trumpet. How about that? Many of you know Tyler is a trombone player or a euphonium player, but plays great trumpet too. And George St. George on the tenor sax. And Jonathan Peachy on the bass guitar back there. So there's a really great military jazz ensemble called the U.S. Army Jazz Ambassadors, and I happen to know one of the members very well. And I'm really proud that they have this, this program called Perspectives. And it's designed to help out music educators. There's some really great sheet music just available for free on there. So we found a piece that fit this program really well. It's by their staff arranger, Mr. Daniel Jameson. And it's a really kind of a relaxing swing tune. If you've ever been to Annapolis, you can look out over the bay and see the sailboats. And it's kind of a calming effect. So we hope that this this tune has that effect on you. This chart is going to feature Jeremiah Jones on piano. It's entitled Annapolis Sail. Thank you. Thank you. All right, so we're going to have some fun on this next tune. We're going to feature our percussion section. And so we're going to feature Jesse Spates and Aaron Navarrete, and Jeremiah is going to go back and play some Latin percussion on this. And you're going to hear from Justin Garcia for the first time on trumpet back there. So, yeah, give it up for Justin. Playing some lead trumpet, some solos. Great. Yeah, so this has been a lot of fun. There's all ages of musicians up here, and there's a few music educators up here, too. And this has been a really cool experience for them as well, I hope. So, anyway, we hope you enjoy You Snooze, You Lose. Thank you. Justin Garcia on trumpet. The percussion section. After every rehearsal, there would be a jam session. I would look up, and you never knew who was what on what instrument. Like the other day, Peachy was on drums, and Michael was on piano, and like these guys can all play everything. It's amazing what kind of talent we've got up here. All right, so what are we doing? Oh, this next tune, beautiful, beautiful ballad entitled When I Close My Eyes by Gordon Brisker. This is going to feature Justin Garcia on the flugelhorn. The flugelhorn is it's a little bit bigger than a trumpet. It's a little bit bigger bell. It gets a little bit more of a mellow sound. Of course, the most famous flugelhorn player ever was Chuck Mangione back in the 70s and 80s with Feel So Good and Children of Sanchez and all that. But the flugelhorn makes for a beautiful ballad, especially when a player like Justin Garcia gets a hold of it. So let's bring Justin up to for his rendition of When I Close My Eyes.
Thank you.
screen. Hey, so the unsung hero of any concert is the sound engineer, and man, this place has got some good ones. Can we thank Mr. Travis Herzog for helping us out with this session? So whenever, usually when you hear people solo on this stage in this format, they're kind of improvising. And so Justin just now was playing the melody, which was written out, but he was embellishing it a little bit and making it his own, which was beautiful. Wasn't that beautiful? My goodness. Yeah, beautiful. But when you hear George stand up and play a solo, he's improvising. And he may have some licks kind of in his arsenal that he pulls out and plays for you. But there has emerged this seven-note pattern of notes. It's kind of become known as the lick. It's kind of become kind of a cliche, and jazz musicians kind of pass it around now. So a few years ago, there was a fella that found just several of these quotations of this lick, and he put them together in a video, and you've probably seen it because 3.8 million people have, but we just thought we would, just to kind of understand the context of this next piece, we thought you might enjoy watching the video of the lick, so. Well, while we're moving that up, let's hear a couple. Jeremiah, could I hear okay. So yeah, basically, that's the pattern. There goes the screen, so we don't have the video?
Nope.
Okay. Well, next year. it's all good. So, let's hear some other ones. Peach, could we hear? You're probably the only person in the band that won't play the lick on this piece. So who else has got it? Wagner? Okay, so you're getting the idea, right? So be ba da ba da bo da. Let's sing it together. Ready, go. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. The lick. Okay, great. So what Steve Brown did was take the lick and compile this really hilarious piece. So this is going to feature the saxophone section and then Jeremiah Jones again on piano. Hope you enjoy the lick. How does it go? All right. All right, our next tune, written by Gordon Goodwin. Mr. Goodwin was here just a couple of years ago to perform at Jazzorama with the Brazosport ISD Jazz Bands. He's a great, amazing composer and has really generated some new life into big band in the whole world. It's just a really fresh, unusual way of composing and really kind of funny sometimes. He has a really great sense of humor. Including the title of this piece, Absolutacris. So, and it really sums up the piece very well. So this one's gonna be pretty aggressive. So hold on. It's gonna feature Micah, I believe. It's gonna rock out on some guitar. And then we're gonna hear from Jonathan Azucena on trumpet. Hope you enjoy Absolutacris. Thank you. how about Jonathan Peachy on the bass back there, ladies and gentlemen? All right. What's the 3rd of July, and what's today? The 2nd of July? It's the 2nd of July. It's really close to the 4th, and we knew we had to do something patriotic, and so we chose this really beautiful arrangement. It's from the Stan Kenton Library, and it's America the Beautiful. It's going to feature Justin again on flugelhorn, and this is... Stan Kenton used to write really colorful chords, very thick chords, and almost like you were just taking your hand and mashing on the middle of the piano. There's just a lot of really tight harmonies and then a lot of inner voices. It's a very beautiful arrangement, and we hope you enjoy America the Beautiful. We'd like to do a couple more for you. The first one, I had to bring my notes because we're going to solo darn near everybody on stage. And again, improvisation, so they'll be standing up and just playing something off the top of their head. So not easy to do, and these guys, there's some great improvisers on the stage. This is a blues form, so basically it's a 12-bar form of music that'll repeat a few times. And so you'll hear from Tyler Wagasbeck on trumpet, and then Brandon Reyes on trombone, George St. George on tenor, Jonathan Peachy again on bass, and then, let's see, we're gonna hear from Brighton Sanabria on trombone, then Micah Spates on guitar, Connor on alto, and Jeremiah on piano. And this is an Ian McDougall composition. Ian McDougall is a famous trombone player from Canada. He played with Rob McConnell in the Boss Brass. That's a great group. That's an underrated, I see some heads nodding. That's an underrated group, and you don't hear too much from them, but some great recordings. That's worth jotting down a note. Rob McConnell and the Boss Brass, just amazing stuff. So anyway, this is entitled Get Out and Stay Out. But Don't, that's the name of the song. Oh. I'm gonna mention one more thing. So Jonathan Peachy, you heard him on Annapolis Sale on the Hammond B3 organ. So something you don't see every day, but you'll notice in the back there are these things spinning. So that's the amplifier and the speaker that's called a Leslie. And so it gives it that that warm sound. Can we just hear something by itself? So we could go to church right now. So anyway, it's called a Hammond B3 organ, and so the bass line you're gonna hear is coming from Jonathan, and you're gonna hear some chords too, and so again, the talent up here is mind-boggling. All right, here's Get Out and Stay Out. Thank you. Thanks again for coming, everybody. I'd like to personally just thank Richard Burke for the invitation to come be a guest conductor with this group. It's been a lot of fun. I really just look forward to it. Monday and Thursday nights. And they tell me that we have to, this is like our final gig. We have to break the band up at this point. So anyway, but you'll see these guys on stage and around town and in other venues. Speaking of the Brazosport Big Band, if you like this kind of music, we'll be back at the Worst House on July 25th. Out the corner this way and that way, and that's always a fun thing. It's really catching on. That's the last Sunday of the month, usually in warm weather months. So July 25th, put it on your calendar, please, and look for the Clarion. There's some great events coming next season. We're going to get back to normal. Let's hear it for getting back to normal. Yes, absolutely. I think the thing that we missed the most was just music, live music, you know, playing and listening. So anyway, it's been a blessing to have this opportunity. Thank you so much. We close with a song from the 80s. Sadly, some of the folks on the stage did not know what this song was all about because it's from the 80s and they weren't born yet. So anyway, this is it's a really cool tune by a group called Toto. It's going to feature, I think we're going to hear from Justin Garcia and Connor Holt again on alto. Thank you again, ladies and gentlemen, for being here for our performance of the Summer Jazz Band, and we'll hope to see you soon. Here's Africa.